hook to the gut. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. And he's able to get out. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. And he finally gets out of the ring. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And now he's back out on the apron. With this one. That was an absolutely incredible move. And again, going back to those injured ribs. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
And he gets the tag. Match, the referee is powerless to stop this one, and he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh man, what a shot!
Going top rope once more.
Oh, and he beats the canvas.
Incredible agility on display with that move. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
And now he's back out on the apron. And he tags out. And he finally gets out of the ring.